Yeah, we know about saving, blah blah blah. Don't turn it off. What else is new with any other game? Running through the matrix. Skipping through the matrix. Alrighty, where are we? Where or when are we? I don't know. Good questions. Let's see now. Nothing to help us there. There we are. Okay. Let's just check the DNA. Got all you done. Haven't done you yet. Did all you. So let's see, if we're over here. We'll go there. See if we can get any more thief missions. I heard the money sound. And that's just gambling. But since we're here, should Shot quest.
An excellent choice, signore.
I'll take that one. Come here, shiny door. I guess.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And that's
good.
Make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Come, I have a new lead-based cure for syphilis.
Come here, running man. Thank you. All right, so let's see. I guess we'll go here. Go, my assassins. Still full health, good job. Since I am here, I guess we'll just rinse and repeat that.
going anywhere!
Don't know what that noise is, but it ain't me. Huh. It's one of them. Kudos to them. See people on my map, but not really anyone on my screen. Man, that guy's still going at it, throwing them knives.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Don approaches. Get into formation!
Thank you.
Running in a circle, avoiding all the damage. Ah, you.
You must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate, or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. So blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood, that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
Well, I got noticed, I guess. Oh well.
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men. We know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. So blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood. That lazy inbred can't see the battle. Whatever the French may think.
Either A, he killed too many people, or B, I got detected yet again.
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate, or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. So blinded by the trick of his royalty in blood, that Lady Imbrez can see the battle.
My allies weren't lost. They just need to move faster.
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that Lady Imbrez can't see the battle. Whatever the French may think.
I see now.
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that Lady Imbrez can't see the battle. Whatever the French may think.
Thank you. I have a feeling this is not going to end well for us.
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule.
In all fairness, this is my least skilled mission, in my opinion. That's annoying. I poisoned them all and they didn't even die.
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that Lady Imbred can't see the battle.
Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. See, the best man wins.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I have heard that before.
It is something that matters.
I will take care of them.
Just because I probably killed him.
Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. See, the best man wins.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men will see what mankind.
So totally worth it.
Plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick.
I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
They will come again when each man no longer chief general. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father wants.
Screw you guys.
I will take care of them.
Stupid horse guy.
At your service.
Very little time.
Alrighty. Where to now, guys?
Stop them before they attack us.
Don't look, just run!
Go have some fun.
Obey the guardia at all times.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuis le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous sera.
What part of France are you from?
Montreal!
Open the gate!
You speak French?
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
They should let me in. That's my opinion, at least. Yes.
General D'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility?
Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up, Ed, and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Merda! Get him!
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Okay. Yes, gimme. Ah, yes, the gate. You're dead. Sorry, Barty, old boy. I killed your wife. Let's see how many times I have to deal with that. Not just once, but twice. Eh, it can't be avoided, I guess. Death to you. Death to you. Shenanigans. I killed him before he actually yelled out anything. Just shenanigans. You know what? I'm ready to make the guy suffer. mine. Well, I killed him with poison, so I know he's gonna suffer later.
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiesca in pace.
Pantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Aww.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
Alrighty, so we are done with this chapter. I can stop pretending to be a Frenchman. I'm going to try and get this treasure before it loads me out. And yes. Another treasure. I think I got it. I think. The key to the castello. I mean, I could be. However, I don't find myself to be that much entertaining. No shrunken heads. Still need some impaler coins. There.
Till next time. Arrivederci, messere.
I can set.
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
Thank you.
go through the door. No one cares.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to the precious lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may.
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Looking pretty sus. Don't drop below 5. I mean, good thing I got a whole bunch of new armor. How dare you, Volpe? Or, no, La Volpe. My bad.
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
Not what I wanted to do. There, he's been rescued.
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escaped.
Here! Until tonight. Come on.
Real modern.
Just keep riding that horse. Hooray, we got a assassin back.
Information about Pietro.
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
I'm getting out of here.
No, you're not. God damn you, horse. Why'd you have to run away?
I want no part of this.
Where are we going, man? Uncharted territory.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Sweet, that's done. Give me 1 second. And we're back. So let's see where we're going. I'm guessing we go there. Yes, we can finally go here and unlock the last bit of the map. He's way up there. Give me that. Thank you. And goodbye. Give me your spear. Feed my bloodlust. Think I lost enough health on that? You're sorely mistaken. There's never too much health to be lost. And never enough bodies. I see you, Flag. Up, up, and away we go. Up the tower that has no hope. Hey, pretty boy. I'll just ignite you. Happy Halloween! There goes your last tower! Wait, there's still two more. Oh, you're right, two more viewpoints. Which means a couple more assassins left.
liberation of Roma has begun.
I thought I was dead there. Thank you. But the Borgia will still be the death of me. Unless you know how to fight back.
We do. We totally do. Anyways, I saw an architect over here. Somewhere. Two more to go. Whole little town there to rebuild.
Help,
I'm sure. They cannot
catch him. He is too good. What can we do? Open that up. Come! Don't be shy. I am at your entire disposal.
Tear that off. So let's see, we got, I think, all the tailors, all the art merchants, all the stables.
Attenzione! I will throw open my private gallery to members of the public.
We don't care about your private gallery. That's sick and disgusting. We need one more blacksmith.
We have an end of season special. Only available.
Don't see a doctor around.
Let the family forge up river. Two bardiers for the price of one.
Yeah, yeah, Lair of Romulus, we don't care. Right now we buy all of Rome. We own Rome. See one there. One there. and some stuff down here that I don't know yet. Nah, I might have jumped a little too, well, maybe a little prematurely there. Running, running, running. There, you're fixed.
A nice piece of work. Adio.
Okay, so let's see. This is going to be a faction building. Need some ladies. Not sure, but do I own all the buildings? I apparently do over there. This one I do not. We'll let the map guide me. Tempting.
How do you do that?
By being a ninja, that's how. Got all the tunnel entrances.
I'm still breathing.
But why not go to war?
Just keep climbing, then we start running down the aqueduct. However, I have a feeling it's like right there. And I am not wrong this time. See? Never enough health. Do some parkour. Okay, so just the building down there. And the last bit of stuff needs to be done over here. Tuck and roll it, Sio. Just remember the tuck and roll. Hello, hookers.
Respect for your bed.
Respect for your owner. I'm soon about to own most, if not all, of Rome here shortly. I think that covers it for the aqueducts.
Grazie. Addio.
Yep. All the viewpoints. You're done.
I also make a wide selection of decorative scroll works for balconies, porticos, on any...
I wish there was some way we could read.
Put some thieves here. Not even trying to balance it out anymore, just throwing them all around. Guessing on the other side of this. Like that, they're all done. So we got three buildings there. One down there. Nine out of nine. So I know all those are good. So it's pretty much just buy the buildings. Buy the buildings. And since I heard the money noise, there a bank nearby? Don't think so. I'll have to go here. So, looking for a building. I got, let's see, we got three there, four there, and we'll get this one, make it.
Journeyman workmanship of honest quality.
And because it's going to take like half my money. Good job on the tuck and roll. But since it's going to take about half my money, I'm not going to bother fast traveling. Now, let's see. We're going to try for this one just because it's out of the way. We're gonna make it. Ooh, just enough. Back to modest money.
Questioned Brother Istoro's habits, and now here they are, poisoned.
You question him as well. Why don't you fear his wrath?
A man with nothing fears nothing. I have remained true to my vows. I put my fate in the hands of the divine. Deus auscultat.
Your vows keep you from acting, but you seek another to do what you will not.
Please, understand. I cannot kill.
I mean,
I respect that.
He will be at the church, but guards always accompany him.
The Borgia cannot protect him from me.
Give, and it shall be given to you. For whatever measure you deal out to others, it will be dealt to you in return. These are insightful words.
So ideally, you reap what you sow. You want to be a killer? You're going to get killed. You want to steal? Well, you're going to get stolen from. And I will find a way to get up there. And it's been found.
Man, that guy must be really loud to get his message across all the way over here. Goodbye. Alright, so we got about a third of the flags already, and it's close to the end of the game.
Requiescat in pace.
See what he's got. About to say, I don't see a way out except for climbing. Perhaps you are, but you did see it. I knew I heard a sparkle. Can't hurt. Alrighty, so the question here is, what do we do now? Do that. Oh, we're just gonna turn that off, keep the banks on because we need it for money. Okay, so there are a ton of assassin towers. Well, we'll need pigeon coops. And in the meantime, we'll do that. A ton of things, I guess. I expected that to hurt a little bit. Okay, you're somewhere up there. Guess we'll just keep going up this winding hill till we get there.
my wares are good and my price is incredible. My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I can't.
Damn right you do. I own pretty much all of you. Another guy burying his wife, I bet.
Please, don't call the guards. She would have wanted her burial here.
Your wife?
She was to be my wife.
What happened?
In the Colonna, she had a shop. The Borgia moved into the district and my wife refused to close. They found Monica with two thrown knives in her back.
You know the killer?
I heard of a woman who takes contracts for Cesare, located near the antique bath.
Leave before you are seen here.
Okay, question is, how far away are you? Point being, far enough. Check you out. A couple people are due less than a minute back. That was dirty of them. I'm starting to think this guy's a filthy liar.
You'd better...
I know.
I mean, if we're playing a game of tag, you're gonna end up losing here soon.
Stop chasing me!
See? You lost. I won.
Requiescat in pace.
No, you think twice. You're dead. Okay. So now what? I think that was all of them for the time being. Okay then. Good job. Oh, there's plenty of reason to be rude. Mainly because I own all you. going to a place that has nearby money. Just to see how close we are. I know the Colosseum is like one of the most expensive ones. If not the most expensive one. Cool. Another one down. I see you right here. Okay. Didn't have enough money anyways. So let's see, that one's next, this one will be last. Just because I see the poster now. Thinking we go up. Just because you're right there. We'll come back to you here in a moment. See a little chest. Waiting. Alright, so we got all the assassins. Yeah, we'll take it. Where were we going? All right, so we're going to do some the last thief assignments. And just keep on going. So I'm guessing probably by the time I finish one of these, or all of them, I should have enough to buy that one building that was at least within somewhat of my price range. Bank's right here. I doubt there's any more money. Nope.
Ezio, your help has been invaluable. Now we must finish the Chandwaki. Only their leaders deal with the Borgia. Remove them, and the gang disbands permanently.
I will consult with your spies.
Ben.
We get three. So we'll start with that one, work our way north, and then work our way back down. Earn some small money along the way. Alright, this is probably a race. Wouldn't be surprised if it's a race. Probably a race.
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Yep. I already had to restart that. That's sad. I could care less about full sync at this point. I just want to get this done for y'all. Come on, Ezio. You can do it.
Well, what's doing?
Already halfway through. Well, not halfway, a third of the way. Now we're halfway.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
See, some of my missions are already being completed. That's one done. I'll probably do another stream to 100% everything. Get all the flags and whatnot. But not on this one. This one we're going to try and finish just all the side missions and hopefully the last bit of the game.
Tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have discovered that the leaders of the Cento Occhi train on horseback at the Circo Massimo.
Cool.
This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
Condolences are extended to all citizens.
again!
God knows, white spot clothes are the devil to get clean.
She's not over yet.
Hello there.
Speed will not save you.
Proud to wear those colors.
Stop your run. What is worth dying for, idiot? He's losing. You won't get him.
Now I have a horse.
Speed will not save you.
Come on, Sparkles, catch him.
Turn back now, or you will suffer.
Oh, really now? Come on.
You will never catch us, assassino.
This is not over yet. Speed will not save you. This is not over yet.
You dirty little bastard. Come on. You're gonna all die anyways. I think that's the last Slayer of Romulus. I think. And we got a ton of assassination contracts still, I bet. Oh, just because you're close. Thank you. Didn't make much of a dent in my monies.
He is too good, a true inspiration.
Happy Halloween to whoever you are that's viewing. Lose more than a block of health. So pretty much don't take damage at all, I guess. Okay, well, if I had to take a guess.
Now I can get back up here. Fall. That will aid me.
Okay, let's think about this for a moment. Lame. Correct, but lame. Come on, climb up the lady again. It's not the first time you've done it, Ezio. It won't be the last, probably. Good thing I wasn't on that. Aha. Sparkles. Give me the shiny. Shiny. Shiny, shiny, shiny.
If I fall.
Usually there's only three in here, so I'm content just running on ahead. Well, I don't think I can just run up there. Or I guess I can. Or not. Okay, that's where I came from. Our plan is to not fall, Ezio. Hooray! We made collateral damage. We have to fight some stinking Romulus followers this time around. Nah, so we have to still go down there anyways.
Stop!
So I got two more layers of Romulus left, I guess. To the bank.
Don't be shy. I only aim to
be there. It is almost screaming.
Why do this? How?
Minimal prices I have for you, schematic creating. You will say I am.
I long to have a boring room.
Got all my assassins back. We'll do that. See them in about 20 minutes.
Obey the guardian.
All right, so we can't do any more layers of Romulus yet.
Thank you.
Now I'm like 100% certain I can buy either one of them, really. So how much are you? Colosseum bought. Should have just enough. Rum is bought. I thought there was something for buying everything in the game. So I'm short something. Question is, what am I short? Well, luckily we can find out through the bank. Okay. All the shops are bought. I'm missing a building. Building am I missing now? Thank you. There you are.
Dio beato, not another soul.
So we're gonna run over there, see how much it costs. See what I can do from there to get some money, whether it's some treasures or some assassination contracts. I see, it was hidden behind this. No wonder I missed it. Rip you off. And we'll just go back. Alright, so I'm going to go and give myself a little break here, so by the time I come back, I should probably have enough money. So, I'll see you then.